from Canada, Alan Gilin and Anastasia Trutneva.
They've been together for over 4 years.
And they've chosen to do a standard exhibition, Alan and Anastasia, which means they'll eventually get into traditional ballroom dance hold and do a little tango. Demonstrating their skill at the tango and dance position, although they have the freedom here to separate and expand on the dance position, separating from one another as well as being together. Oh, now throwing in a little rumba into the routine.
Nice.
Rolling action of the body.
Nice.
A step called the promenade runs, which is a very typical step in the samba as well.
Ah.
Head circling. Yes, it's quite a bit of movement in their dancing.
They're using the whole floor.
And ladies and gentlemen, Alan Gilin and Anastasia Trutneva. Thank you.